working for the Empire. Filling them from a cylinder of gas may be more efficient, but it isn't nearly such breathless fun. And when they've filled 20,000 of them, Miss Jamaica, all the way from the land of rum and ginger, puts toy balloons over the Empire Exhibition.